STEMS quality has just reached new level. Insanity. Let's talk about it. First of all, if you're new here, NUO-STEMS is a software which lets you convert any of your tracks into stems for Traktor Pro. Alternatively, you can also save individual parts, meaning your drums, bass, melody and vocals, as .wav files for usage inside DAW. And for non-Traktor DJs, you can export instrumental and a cappella while preserving all the original metadata. Yeah, and it runs locally on your computer. If you are confused and wonder why use NUO-STEMS while Traktor Pro 4 has stem separation feature built in, the answer is quite simple. Workflow and quality of the results. Keep watching to find out. It's been quite some time since the latest update of NUO-STEMS. But apparently many users on the Facebook group have been testing the newest version as alpha testers. So, you say, just tell me about the new features. Fine, new insane quality of vocals, cleaner bass and better drums. Other stem is now also mostly clean from drum bleeds. Some of stems now equals the original. This one is big for me. Sync of beatgrids and hot cues is now much more accurate. Completely revamped Traktor Utilities. Quite a list. Now to the details. First up, vocals. The new Bell Band Reformer algorithm brings insane vocal quality, making your vocal stems, obviously, better than ever. And it's not just the vocals. The bass and drums are cleaner as well. Here is how it sounds now compared to the older version of NUO-STEMS. Notice the dramatic clarity of the vocal stem. Other stem is better too, dramatically reducing drum bleeds. This means that each individual stem is cleaner and more distinct. If we talk about how much exactly is it better, here are some charts of the most popular stem separation software. The metric used is called SDR and it correlates to human perception of quality. You can read more about SDR in the description. Generally, the higher SDR, the better the perceived quality. By the way, I'm also releasing a hearing comparison test at the same time as this video, so check it in the description. Firstly, let's look at the drums. You can see that NUO-STEMS performs the best in terms of SDR among all the other DJ software. Now let's go to the bass. Again, in terms of SDR, NUO-STEMS outperforms all the other DJ software. But in the hearing comparison test, you will hear that programs like Algorithm DJ as well as Serato do add a bit more processing that makes them sound really good. The other stem is where the latest version of NUO-STEMS especially shines. You can see that NUO-STEMS by far outperforms all the other DJ software as well as DAWs. Lastly, vocals. The quality is miles ahead of everybody else. Apparently, the same algorithm is used by LALAL.AI website with the latest Perseus preset. The final table contains all the SDR scores that I have collected for all the programs. I've also highlighted the best scores among the DJ software. By the way, you can listen to my 4 latest mixes to hear me using NUO-STEMS 3.1. Another huge breakthrough is that the sum of stems now perfectly equals the original track. That's right, no more quality or music loss. When you add up vocals, drums, bass, and other stem, you get the original mix, just as it was intended. You can also disable this option if you want a bit cleaner result, or if you want results that would correspond to the 3.0 version of NUO-STEMS. Here is an example in Ableton. I exported individual wave stems from NUO-STEMS and put them into Ableton. Let's invert the phase of the original track to check that there is no sound. But if I export wave files with this setting turned off, you can hear that there is a bit of residue left. Therefore, the sum of stems is not equal to original. Sync between the original and stems version of the track got better too. On my 2000 track collection, the accuracy is more than 98%. So now when you sync your beatgrids and hotkeys, they are more precise than ever. Traktor Utilities section in NUO-STEMS get completely revamped. It has a much cleaner look and allows you to transfer metadata between originals and stems much faster. It also now shows all originals in your Traktor collection and their respective stems versions if pressed. If you want to see your old stems created with NUO-STEMS version 1 and version 2, for example, just filter the table. And to convert them to newer algorithm, select all and click convert. Make sure you have the desired algorithm selected in settings before doing that. Also, colors are now changed for all the stems in the collection, regardless if they have respective originals. And speaking of colors, Traktor Pro 4 preset was added as well. Lastly, Traktor Utilities now offer adding originals to the queue with the benefit of additionally adding stems version of the track into collection upon finish. Previously, you needed to firstly add the stems version to the collection, close Traktor, and then use Traktor Utilities to transfer beatgrids, hotkeys, and other metadata from original to stems version of the track. This feature is quite experimental, but so far has been working nicely. As for the Traktor Pro 4 stems integration, where each track in your collection is treated as a unified entity, it's not available just yet. To clarify, native stems integration means you could click generate stems directly in Traktor and it would create a separate file in your chosen folder. You would also see a link icon in Traktor indicating that the track has a corresponding stems version. To make this feature a reality in NUO-STEMS, Traktor's team would need to open this capability for developers. There are some other smaller updates that I didn't cover in this video. You can read more about them in the changelog section of NUO-STEMS.com. It's been quite a journey since the initial release of NUO-STEMS version 1 in June 2020. It's hard to believe that 4 years passed by, and we are now experiencing quality which is next magical. With this latest 3.1 update to NUO-STEMS, I am thrilled to see how it inspires Traktor DJs and producers to push their creativity even higher. The journey will continue. Until then, cheers.